device is gone! Pan out! Pan out!
No, no, no! Stick together! This is one clever fox!
He was one such man. One who had lost all, over and over. And to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
Apostles of Arthur, you've hunted well. It appears the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabra Scrotus.
Somebody tell me and answer if you can. I want someone to tell me what's the soul of a man. I'm going to ask a question. Answer if you can. Will anyone here tell
me
what is the soul of a man?
For another brawl.
This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
Water. dog has led me right so far. Gotta find it.
Gently.
What?
It ain't for eating.
That's you. Your father was alive inside the other gives birth. So to blaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution, rejoice! Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah? I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. Yeah, I'm your man. Yeah, yes, I am. Do you have a vehicle that can take you to your car? I do, say. That's right. See, she's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go straight.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid. Over here! Over! Come look!
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating maggot gruel.
Coming here, boy!
Ah!
Wait!
Oh, here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? You tell me you're not. Huh? Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, dog. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul!
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! Huh? Here we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter. These barbarians love to chop. Yes, from that looky-look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look! Yeah, see, this is where the thick brows squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. Yeah, look. There. Scabbarus Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now, you see. I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. Huh? I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long. Come, Saint. Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves. Over there is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this.
Thank you.
When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout. It's... and see your saint, a dream, hallucination, become truth, the angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the U-joint blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car, it's just a mess of parts.
No, she's knowledge from the Numinous. Divinely inspired, she wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You might say with that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Aesthetically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs and shocks and links, too.
It's gotta be eight cylinders, nothing less.
We'll get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes. Come. No time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange. Chariots of old went to die, a place I call the graveyard. Where we must go in the dead of night. The buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt. Fortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans!
Whoever was here is long gone now. Along with anything else.
There's people all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas. Full can.
Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim. Praises, she's full. But let's bring an extra for refueling, or blowing something up. Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Nobody around. Their gate unguarded. The gasoline, Saint. One blast should split it wide open.
So let's get this one down.
Sit tight.
Exaltation! It's cracked open! We must hurry! Wardens of this place, murder on sight! The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers! No! Dangling man-killers everywhere! Tread careful! Traps ahead. Prize ripe for the taking. Go quickly. The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it. Something here. Maybe I could zip down this.
Flashlight.
In.
It's works too.
Underworld, the prize.
graveyard. Wait, something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Hurry up and fix the car.
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon. With the harpoon, Sam, we'll gain injury. They also proved to be useful in battle.
How so?
Use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. It's just there for safe keeping. See?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
to stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get him. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work. The harpoon for this. Scouted out. What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! A crew pumped from the very ground and sent in convoys to be refined and guzzling in gas town.
Let's see. War Crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
spotted us now and preparing for battle.
This gotta be quick. Get it running. Stay put. Shot him.
Is gone. They left nothing. Come back. Got to get to that pump and destroy it. Storm's rising. again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.